What's up and welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I will show you this party makeup look. It is a pink and yellow glam makeup look. So without any further ado, let's begin. So first of all, CTMP. जो भी मेकअप कर रहे हो, क्लेंजिंग, टोनिंग, मॉइस्चराइजिंग इज़ मस्ट. सो मैंने क्लेंजिंग यानी फेस वॉश कर लिया है एंड मैंने टोनर भी अप्लाई कर लिया है. आई एम अप्लाइंग नीविया सॉफ्ट मॉइस्चराइजर. इट इज़ अ वेरी गुड मॉइस्चराइजर, हाइड्रेट्स एंड मॉइस्चराइज योर स्किन वेरी वेल. देन फॉर फाउंडेशन आई एम यूजिंग लैक्मे 925 फाउंडेशन. इट इज़ लाइक मीडियम कवरेज एंड माई शेड इज़ 100 कूल आइवरी. Then for setting it, I'm using Maybelline Fit Me Compact. It is mattifying compact, mattify your face very well. Then for concealer, I'm using Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer. It is like medium to high coverage. It covers your dark circle very well. And my shade is 100 Ivory. Then I'm setting it with the same compact Maybelline Fit Me one. Then I'm using contour palette from Swiss Beauty. It's a really nice and well pigmented palette. I'm taking darkest brown shade from it and just contouring my cheekbones. Then I'm taking small angular brush and contouring my nose too. Then I'm taking Sugar Contour the Force palette. My shade is 01 Subtle Summit and I'm applying blush from it. Then I'm taking Swiss Beauty highlighter. So for eyeshadow, I'm using Beauty Clay Colorboard eyeshadow palette. First of all, I'm applying light orange shade from it. Then I'm darkening it. Then I'm applying yellow shade and mixing it and giving a sunset look. Same on the other eye. Then I'm taking this two pink shade, mixing it and apply it all over my lid and blending it. Same on the other eye. Then I'm taking yellow shade and applying it on my lower lash line. Then I'm applying pink shimmery shade on my mid lid. Then I'm applying Maybelline Hyper Curl mascara and I'm highlighting my brow bones and inner corner. Then I'm for lip balm, I'm applying Baby Lips lip balm. And for lipstick, I'm using Sugar Mini Matte lipstick in the shade Rose of Toast. So yeah guys, this is the final look. Hope you guys like it. Please do like, comment, share and subscribe. Till then, bye.